And the death toll continues to climb in eastern Kentucky. The governor says at least 25 people are dead after being hit with that devastating flash flooding. Many residents, they're staying in shelters, and thousands are still without power. President Biden approved a disaster declaration for the region.